started, and in this handicap match, we'll see Roman Reigns standing in the path of destruction. We see
Randy Orton
and Kevin Owens.
Look, no matter the outcome of this match, taking on such treacherous stipulations shows a heck of a lot of bravery.
The difference between bravery and stupidity is paper thin, Saxton. Showing up for this match was on the idiotic side of things.
Great reversal.
Oh, man.
He saw it coming for Owens. Here's Owens landing hard ringside. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Foot meet face.
Two.
If you're on the wrong end of a handicap match, you have to get crafty. The only way you'll beat the numbers game is by finding ways to divide your opponents and take them down one by one.
That might be easier said than done, Corey, but you're right. Taking on multiple opponents at once is a recipe for failure.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Back body drop.
this one.
Cover!
Two!
Three! And the victory! Here is your winner, Roman Reigns! Impressive victory from bell to bell.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.